Paddy.
Yep. Oh yeah, good crappie. Fish. Good crappie.
Got him.
Yes.
Way to go. Nice. Way to go, Carl.
Nice. Love that feeling. Exactly like you said. Bottom, hold it. Now swimming it out a little bit, and all of a sudden, just the weight. You know that? No bite. Just the weight.
Just the weight.
Just the weight.
Huh.
That's how those big crappie can eat, right?
That's exactly right.
They know how to do that. That's a nice fish.
It's a nice fish.
Nice thick back.
Yeah.
Look where he's got it. I'm going to show you real good here. Where he's got it. Look at that. You think he wanted that? Look at that hook penetration. Right up through the nose. Like there's no way, unless that fish or your line or something's frayed, is that fish going to come off. Like that fish was made for TV. Right there. Look at nice pan-sized crappie. They got nice backs here. Lake Conway, man, takes some effort. But when you get them, they can be like that and a lot bigger. Let's put her in the box too. Join all our friends. Go on in there. It's having fun, man. You know what? We got, I'd say about 3 hours of 4 or 5 feet of water and stuff. And then as soon as Jeff says, let's go out to the main lake, get down to about 6-7 feet of water, bang, we're getting bit a bit more. So we're gonna keep going. We're not gonna spend the whole day out here. Hopefully catch a few more like that. Maybe some bigger ones and have some fun. Let's go.